Hi everyone, this video is simply a short demo of how you can make your videos interactive for your students using a tool called EdPuzzle. So we have here a video on multiplying fractions, and I've added some quizzes into that for my students, and you can see what that looks like when they watch the video and have to interact and engage rather than just sit back and passively watch.
Divided by 4 times 2 divided by 3. That means I have both.
So as you can see, we get to a certain point in the video stops and they have to respond to a question. So you've got multiple choice, open answer, or the teacher can simply make a comment. It's really quite simple to utilize. It's a free resource and it can automatically link to either Edmodo or Google Classroom, depending on which of those two LMS platforms you're using. Thanks very much.